According to media outlet Kpopnews, former I-DLE member Soojin will debut as a solo artist. She has signed with a new label and is working towards debuting this month. This will be her first comeback to the music industry after 2 years and 8 months. Most fans are happy that she's back and that she'll be an it girl for 4th-gen and 5th-gen K-pop. Of course, like most news about former idols, there are comments telling her to live a quiet life instead. What are your thoughts on this?